Hello and welcome back to ICEWIND DALE. I'm Dreadfell, your dungeon master. Alright, we left off. We've got a wizard up here who's pretty hot to kill us. We've got an imbued wit that I believe comes out of this room when we get close enough. By imbued wit, I mean it shoots magic missiles. Some pretty darn tasty ones, too. Alright, how's our health? Let's move up a little
bit.
Consider
it done.
I think we just need to pull him. But this wizard is a monstrous thing. This really does use line of sight in the game. I can come up behind this pole, and
Ready.
That wizard will not see me. Go, child! Okay. Now, will he... And do you have a... Oh, that
yes.
was... That was Melf's acid
Very
arrow.
Very well.
Okay, that looks like magic missile. What level is this mage? Okay, guys, this is the first thing we need is to kill this guy. I'm out of arrows, unfortunately.
Yes.
What can you do? You know what? You can melf him. Not milf him, unfortunately, but melf him. Melf's acid arrow. Take that, sir. Okay, and our paladin.
Here.
And this is me giving the DM my instructions. You can smite evil. Okay, everybody else.
Yeah.
Like the dwarf. I'm going to send him
All
over
right.
there.
I'm here.
You're doing your thing, Felicia. You're doing yours.
Hi.
And I'm going to send you over
no
here to
problem.
Kind of try to block off this area because I know they're going to come. All right, and go. What in the world did they just do? Okay, that wasn't magic missile. It was some sort of... Let's see how our spells do on him.
Ugh.
Oh! Was that a ricochet? Okay. Oh, my lord. All right. Yeah. Okay.
At once.
I mean, what level is this guy? Do we need to come... I mean, there's really nowhere else to get... Hit experience points. Ooh, there's a room over here, too. Alright, we're going to have to take care of this dang wizard. Alright, we're going to pull. We're going to come back. Ooh, if he shoots that lightning. Yeah, we can't pull him. He just, we just lost our bless. I think he just stays there. Let's get our... Toughest of warriors.
Yes.
Well, first.
Yeah.
Ready.
Let's see if they can.
What is it?
Do
As
something
you wish.
To this guy. Okay. Into the fray. Okay, acid. That's fine.
Oops.
Okay. Kill this thing. Please. He's a mage. Oh! Okay, hold on. We are alive.
What do you want?
And we haven't triggered anything, so this is good. Dwarf. Okay, I'm gonna have you heal him.
How can I help?
I want you to step up. Well, I don't want to waste it on him. We've got two of them. We need to start using them. And then we're gonna try to do a trick with our Agonizer Scorcher, probably. Okay, and you...
Yes.
You know what? Start playing. And you... Or...
Hi!
You get
sure
up here.
Thing. Do you need something?
Well, why in the world would you attack him? I mean... Come on. You can do it.
Tell me.
Okay. Okay, okay, let's do a quick save. And let's back out. Let's back out.
Not a problem.
Ooh, he had treasure. I probably should have checked, but... Okay, let's heal up.
Uh-huh.
Yeah, that's going good. V Vita Mortis Cardio. All right. Let's, it's not enough. That is not enough. All right, to finish out this dungeon, we're really going to have to pull out all the stops here. We will try to get a bless on this. He seems to be the one that's getting hit.
Whatever you need.
Another quick save.
Very well.
And we'll try to take out this side. Oh, Lord. Okay. Knock the you-know-what out of him, guys. Okay. Now, before I start opening doors, I'd really like to... I don't know what's going to be back there, though. It could be rough. Whoa. Ah! I didn't even see them. I just heard it. Okay, go, guys. They're coming. Go, baby. Go, go. All right. Get them.
Are you ready for me?
Your life is forfeit.
Come on, everybody.
This your face.
Hmm?
Okay.
Very well.
Now, where did they come from? They came from this area here. If we come down here, is this going to open up? No. And we're going to wait. Oh, what did I do? Oh! Okay. This is perfect time for our wizard and his agonizer scorcher. Don't you fail me. I want it cast probably right here. I'm going to need you to run
here.
Away.
Understood.
Girl!
Hello, consider it done.
Girl! Girl, that's your fault. I mean, do you have to be told to go that? Oh, I blocked her in. Wizard.
Yes, of course.
That's a lot of blood.
Wizard.
Speak your mind.
Cancel your spell. Okay, here comes a temple guardian. Okay.
What's up?
You.
Orders.
Lay hands on our Starleaf, please. Alright, come on back over here, wizard.
Onward.
Alright. Now.
Yes?
Are you ready for me?
Of course.
I think they're going after the wizard. Alright, get him. In fact,
what is it?
Everybody get him. There's a ghoul still down there. Unless that agonizer scorcher got him. Come on, guys. Come on, guys.
Your command, of course.
Come on. Stop him.
Do you need easily done? Tell me.
Fist your face!
Okay. Better his face. Okay, now, we are hurt again. Pretty good.
Whatever you need, consider it done.
Brassy red, okay. I know we don't have potions, I've already gone through that. So we'll have to rest, but I want to check out this. If we're going to do it, I want to do it in here. Nope, he's still alive. Stop for 1 second.
Speak your mind.
All right, we want to get an anagizer. What is it called? I don't know. Okay, you do that. You two actually
consider it done.
Kind of back off a little bit.
What's up?
Girl,
consider it done.
Hey, nobody told you to even do anything.
Yes.
Ooh, that agonizer scorcher is excellent. Oh well, as long as I don't target my own folks.
All right, what is it? Of course.
Let's come in here. And then I'm going to sneak out and get the
Do
items.
Do you need something? Not a problem.
And then we're going to rest. It should just be the wizard that has something. Ooh, bracers. Awesome. They're probably excellent for wizards. So we can get an upgrade for our wizard. Okay, inventory. I keep wishing he'll be able to recognize him. Okay, so this will help the wizard because he has no armor. Let's see here. Well, it's not usable by a wizard slayer. Okay, but that helps. Anyway, there you go, sir. You now have armor class of 8. When you would have had 3, and that in this is the old rule, so that's quite the jump. Wait a minute, that's not my wizard. Okay, you have armor class of 10. Is it supposed to go lower? What is happening? Well, he's already got an AC of 8. No, armor class of 10. If I pick, I guess it shows what it'll have. Oh, that's pretty cool. Okay. That really current. Alright. So it drops them down too. What are these things? Oh. You know, I could take a potion of genius right before battle and everything he did would be a little more powerful. Oh, I could have checked this too, but Lord knows that'll set something off. Alright, can we close the doors in here? We cannot. Okay. Everybody. Get down tonight. We already went through the spells. No need to mess with that. Let us rest. See what it gets us. Wow! That's horrible. You, get out of there. Get out of there. Wizard, obviously.
Onward.
Get out of there.
Ready, right.
Okay, you.
I'm listening.
Right there. Brassy red, right there.
Orders?
Right there. Okay, wizard.
Your command?
We need everything in the book you got. Let's work on this guy so we can switch over to these two with our warriors.
Yes.
Do you have anything left? Ooh, she has a new song. Timora's Melody. +3 to saving throws. +10 to lore. +10% to all thieving skills. It's not bad. Let's see, +1 to luck. I mean, it's really there to kind of help you get through. Let's try that one. I like it. Okay, guys.
Take him down!
Our archer is not helping.
Yes, onward.
I'm here, yes.
Oh, Lord.
Yeah?
Okay, I'm going to have to turn Brassy's red attention to you.
Speak your mind.
Wizard.
How can I help?
You need to get that. Well, that's not going to help nobody, is it? Okay. Well.
My fist, your face!
Onward.
How are we doing on health? Okay. I can't have her attack or they'll lose their bonuses. Dang it, wizard. Okay. Oh, Lord. Maybe if we back out a little bit, we could rest. Did we get the wizard stuff yet?
Of course.
I'm checking this thing. Ooh. Potion of Insight. We can put that in his bar, and he'll have an extra anagizers. We have a wand, guys. Ooh. A magic flail, mummy's tea, and a cure moderate wounds. All right, let's take what we have, and let's run our little selves.
Yes? At once.
Okay, so there's another door up here. Ah! Hold on, child. Okay, these are just skeletons. We should be fine. Should be fine.
Your life is forfeit.
Knock that out of them, please. Come
Oops.
On. You got this.
Let them meet doctor!
We're all right. Keep going.
Take that!
Take it.
Your life is forfeit.
Okay, does this even open? Is that just for decoration? That doesn't look like it. I bet you open it in another way. These gears seem to be in almost new condition. There are no signs of rust or age that you can see. However, they do not seem to work. Perhaps there is a switch to activate them. There we go. It's going to be in one of these rooms. Wait a minute. There's the switch right there, child. We're not switching it. I'll tell you that right now. Okay, there's going to be more deviltry around. There's that guy.
Let them meet our best!
Now, I wonder what causes that ghoul to come out. And where is this going to lead us? Okay. I think we probably have quite a little more to go. See, we got all these rooms. We came in this way. We haven't opened this door. Okay. I'm almost wanting to go back to the village for a little bit. Well, this room's empty. Great. Ah! Oh, Brassy Red, I'm so sorry. Wow. We haven't even looked at our magic items. Ooh, silence. That would have helped with the wizard. Boy, if you have headphones on, you can really hear the sound of that. I think it's the ghoul. Oh! Hold on. I forgot to put Agonizer Scorcher on his thing, but I haven't even looked at these. Okay. How do we handle this guy? Imbued wit. I mean, he's almost dead.
Here. Understood.
You go here and try to scare him off. Everybody else, you know, I'm gonna need all hands on deck.
Your life is forfeit.
Come on, guys, you can do this.
Orders?
You get over here.
My weapon is no use!
Do you need something?
Then take hits.
Time for something else.
That's a lot of blood.
I'm listening.
Get
agreed.
Out of there. Okay, he has frozen Brassy Red.
Time for something else.
My weapon is no use!
Just tank, girl. Come on. Ah, come on.
Time for something else.
Guys, please.
Time
for something else.
Oh, we're almost done. Come on. Oh! Boy, this guy's tough.
Hi, what can do?
Run, Brassy Red. I don't think we're going to turn him. Okay, now that he's focused on her, maybe I can get my paladin in there.
Yep.
You want to taste it?
Can do.
Wow. Okay, that'll work. Quick save.
Tell me.
Tell
Easily
me
done.
Why. Okay, so he was just kind of lurking right there. Alright, I think we've pushed our luck as far as we can. We could rest, and it'd take us forever. If we leave and come back, I might, you know, might be like a 2-minute thing to finish. But we have to rest. We can't keep going on like this. Alright, let's get out of this main dungeon and rest. I mean, let's look at our weapons. We've got an Agonizer Scorcher on top of everything else. Okay, first things first. We have so many magic weapons right now. They all go to you. Wow. That wand looks cool. You get it, and you get... We got two wands. You get it, and you get it. Okay. And just quickly, gonna run through everybody's inventory, make sure I didn't miss something. Tell me what these are, please. Ooh. Okay, I think we might be able to get through this area. How many charges does this thing have? Okay. We will give the magic... Well, let's identify everything. Bracers of defense, which go to the wizard. Okay, where's the other wand here? Ah. I'm hoping she can... Yeah. Wand of Armory. I mean... Kinda? Great. But it's got 24 charges. And this one, oh, there's where you tell. It's got 22 charges on that Wand of Magic Missile. Okay, what is this, honey bun? Crooked Flail plus one. Let's see. Damage is plus two. I mean, I've got so many Warhammers plus one. It's Morningstar plus one. Good against skeletons, though. What is this red ring? Ring of Shadows. Oh, yeah, you can't use that, but we can sell it. Well, not that great, but, you know, decent. What is this? Now, where is my Scroll of Agonizer's Scorcher? Okay, to the wizard. Silence goes to the wizard in case we run into some pesky spellcasters. You have an extra healing. Aid. One creature, no thank you. Okay.
Whatever you need.
Let's do a proper save. Where is my LP9? And rest. Okay, we're still all jacked up, but...
Yeah?
Okay, I paused it while everybody healed up here.
Hmm?
I realized I could probably
consider
get some arrows.
Done.
Holy crap, I need to start looking at these guys. Magic bolts, or missiles. What do you call those? Bullets? Oh, we gotta get them first. Okay, let's get that, 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 and that. Get our wizard going again. Any more arrows? I bet there's some in here. Let's go in here and look.
Not a problem.
Well, heck, there's gold everywhere. What am I doing? Guys, get out of here. And we need to get arrows to our ranger. Okay, arrows right here. Magic arrows is what it looks like. There's a bolt for our girl. Well, we gotta take him first. Okay. Okay. Alright. Anything else here? Alright, so let's get it back into inventory. I mean, I'm pretty sure they're plus one, so I wonder if they can use them without being identified. You can. Okay. Who's got the arrows? You do. Okay, everybody give their arrows to our lovely ranger. Let's give our bullets to the wizard. Wait a minute. Where did my bullets go? Oh, it's in my hand. Okay. Gotcha. Get through my bullets first. My magic bullets first. Let's get you your extra armor. Let's load up... Oh, I can't use silence yet. Let's load up your spells. And that. And let's get this. You might need it. We'll do it right before the big battle. Okay. You, honey bun. Alright, you should be good for a bit. At least. Okay, you got 14. You have 14 bolts. Gonna need to do something with that. Somebody's got 5 bolts. You do? Okay. I think we're about as good as we can get right now. Okay. Let's make sure we didn't miss any good loot. Okay, we know how to open this door. We do. Let's get this. I see an arrow already. Hell yeah. And a magic bow. Who? I need to check these guys. Okay. Inventory. Okay. Do you know who that goes to? Okay, the bolts to you. And the arrows to you, young lady. What is this? Potion of insight. Wisdom. Ah. Okay. I could raise that and probably get her some spells for as long as it lasted. Well, I don't know how that works. Okay, so you... What did I just... Oh, we want to identify this bow. Oh, short bow plus 1. Eh. Mummy's tea. Don't drink it. Now, what is this going to do for me? 4 and 2. It would help her on the missile fire. 1 it would raise her a little bit. It'd actually be great on the wizard if something went down, but other than that, I'm not feeling it. Okay, we are pretty good right now.
What is it? As you wish.
Okay, let's start over here. Let's look at the map. Okay, we're going to start here, and then this one, and I'm hoping it's going to not be too large so we can get through this. All right, without having to go back and sell and do whatever. Okay. We have skellies.
Your life is forfeit.
Get him. Get him.
That's supposed to be on the inside.
You can't let these guys hurt you like that, dwarf.
Forward!
Well, that he really took a hit. And
what do you want?
Bro. Hey, he's the surly cleric. He is the surly cleric. Okay, I do see
Do you need something?
Little treasure, but
as you wish.
Let's hold on. Alright. These are just regular skeletons. They shouldn't be hurting us.
To victory.
Dang. Yeah, those bolts and arrows are gonna rock. I wish we weren't wasting them on these guys.
I'm here. My pleasure.
Okay.
Tell me.
I don't see any arrows or anything interesting.
As you wish.
Oh, another door. This is going to come down and stop. Yeah. Okay.
Take him down!
Butcher's work, then.
It is the butcher's work, sir. No flesh to carve.
Yes!
Alright, I think that's it for this area. I mean, we can't get in here. Okay, perfect. Let's back up and try this
whatever you need.
Area.
Not a problem.
Agni Manny necklace. Ooh, I bet this is worth money. Money, money. All kinds of different things imbued with it or in it. Alright.
As you wish.
We do have a door, but I'm gonna check these others first. 7 gold. Robbing tombs here. Nice ring. Well, I'm not gonna consider that I'm robbing graves here. Maybe some precious. Okay, I can deal with the zombie, but you should not be in the front, Felicia. That's the whole flippin' problem.
How can I help? Forward.
And you?
Hello. Consider it done.
Okay.
Yes?
Take him down!
Whoa. Whoa, 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 whoa. How does he get through here? I guess that's a door, too? Are these all zombies? Okay, cool. I'm gonna try to save spells, but
what
we,
is it?
We have to come
Very
back.
Well.
We have to come back. Okay.
Uh-huh. No problem.
Okay, let's get a bless.
Hey.
He did not recover spells. Why? Oh, he did. I just used him to heal. Duh. Okay, let's bless. Do yourself, because that's probably the quickest. And let's get our girl.
Ready and willing.
Well, let's switch her song. I do like that, but I just want some straight combat bonuses, too. And you two begin firing. And you're going to do bless and
then
you
guys. Do
you
need something?
Not you. Not you. Here I come.
And the hells come with me.
Alright.
Tell me. Not a problem.
Oh lord. Hold on. Okay, you three. There. You three.
Whatever you need.
Right there. Everybody attack these sun's guns.
Whoops. Let's spill some blood.
Boy, we're rocking it now. Okay, that's a door. That's a crypt. Oh, I bet there's some good, hopefully some good stuff over there. Probably fire trap or something. Slow poison. And a plain key. Well, hopefully we'll be able to use that. Oh, and I was thinking about the town. Unless I can get into that chest in the inn, there's a quest there. I'll just tell you right now, the innkeeper is not what he seems, which we kind of surmised as well, but it's come back to me, everything about that little plot line. And we really could use that experience. And plus, we'd be saving the town a little bit from this crooked guy. All right, get in there. What do we got? Okay, regular skeletons, let's go.
Ha! Let's spill some blood.
Ah!
Take that!
Boy, they're after somebody. Knock them down, guys.
I meant to do that?
God's grant me strength.
Here we go!
To battle, baby. Right. Ooh, another door. I think that'll finish it right there. I bet there's nothing right here. Okay, here comes another.
Let's
see what's around the corner.
You want a taste of this?
Come on. Let us begin to check. Regular bracers. You know, as long as I'm not overweight, I'll take them because they probably sell halfway decently. Ooh. Bloodstone. Gold. Gold. Let's back up a little bit. Katana magic. What is this gonna be? Oh, I'm gonna leave that. Okay, let's jump into inventory and see what we got. Katana plus one. You know, they're all gonna sell like hotcakes, so. Okay, let's do a quick save. What will they have in here for us? Guys, come on. Guys, what are you doing? Lord in heaven.
Yes, easily done.
Who's
what's up?
Blocking?
You betcha.
What is it? Not a problem.
It's you.
Yep, yep, yep.
It's you, you son of a gun.
Do you need...
Of course.
Oh, come on, guys.
You want me?
Right.
Tell me. Mm. Consider it done.
What's up? I could do that.
How are you stuck?
Whatever you need. At once.
Your command? Forward.
Yay. Thank you.
Hmm? Consider it done.
Oh, Lord.
Let's go! Let's go! Yes. Let's go!
Don't let me die.
Oh, no. Where are you
ready.
At? Get out of
my
there.
My pleasure.
Yes?
This one's mine.
What is
guys,
it?
Get in here and fire.
Whoops.
Why are you...
Yeah, sorry.
What are you doing? Where's your... She's already out of arrows. Oh, my Lord. Okay, well, you stay back, for sure.
Yes, very well.
Do you need something?
And concentrate on
your
this guy.
Is for you.
Ha! Yes!
Cool. Yeah, we're gonna load up on arrows next time, for sure. Although, I think I was pretty loaded. Oh, wow, okay. Oh, wait a minute. Ah, it's a ghast. It's a ghast. Not a gas. It won't be a gas. It is a gas. You need to get in here and play your...
Whatever you say.
So...
Tell me.
Speak your mind.
I'm gonna have you...
It shall be done.
Cast magic missile. Well, let's try to get this guy finished.
Yes!
And one more. We've got 20.
Whatever you need.
Now, everyone but you on the hymn.
You want me?
And you are singing.
This one's mine.
All right, wizard.
How can I help?
Let's take advantage of this. It's a ghast. I don't know what they do, but it's
whoops.
Pretty
yes?
Nasty things. Okay, anything on the ghast? No. There is something
not
back here.
Not a problem.
Here. There is something. What? Okay, wizard, do
your
it again.
Command.
I don't like these things.
Here I come.
And the hell come with me.
Oh, girl, you are out of control right now.
What is it?
We're gonna find out. It's in a crack.
Of course.
Oh, you can't get to it.
Do you need something? Very well.
I'll take a painted stone. It might be of some use.
Tell me, this is a dark place.
Girl.
Tread care very well.
Don't I know it? Okay. It seems like there should be something here. Perhaps. Maybe we should go check that real quickly. We'll check that save, and then it's time to pull the lever, guys. Unfortunately. I don't know what's in there. I thought the wizard was going to be the big climatic ending, but then I thought that Weak avatar thing was the big boss too, so.
Whatever you need. Very well.
I need you to run down here and just make sure we didn't miss something. Ah! Hello! Jesus. Okay.
Yes?
Wizard? Give him a taste of his own medicine. Hopefully he won't be immune to it or something.
Yes.
Play your song. And wait a minute. And you
orders.
Come over here.
Got it.
Speak your mind. It shall be done.
The wand has a much faster casting time than. Okay.
I'm listening.
Get him. And I mean get him.
Need something?
Here we go.
Yeah.
Hmm? Easily done.
Yowza. Okay, I don't know that we have any more healing. Maybe our paladin?
Ready.
Give that to Brad. We're going to try to keep her in the back, so I'm not really concerned about her hit points. Okay, so I think there's nothing in here.
Consider it done. What is it? Easily done.
Yeah. Okay. Let's do this, guys.
Do you need something?
Just, you know, tighten your belts and everything else. We've already got our song going.
Tell me. Very well.
Don't forget Grease and Agonizer Scorcher. And I almost feel like, let's block the door.
How can I help? Of course.
And
yeah.
Let's move Knee Crusher.
Yeah.
Crusher
sure.
Really close.
She'll be done.
Have the wizard
Hi.
Ready to do his thing. Okay, you are. You have arrows. It shows. You have 12. Did I just get those or something? I don't know what's happening. Maybe she can't use them unless they're identified. I mean, they'll load up, but she can't fire them. Ooh, arrow of fire. Hey, let's do that. Hopefully you'll be able to use them. Okay. That's great. Who's going to turn the switch? I suppose you are.
Can do.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. Let's get a proper save in. LP8. I thought it was on LP9. Okay. Do it, girl. Okay.
Here. Got it.
Jesus. Intruders, we are under attack. To arms, my brethren. Okay, so let's back up a little bit here. I definitely want a... I don't know. So the dungeon master has lined out what I can see in my vision. Okay, what does your party do? The paladin is not going to smite evil. He's going to attack the closest skeleton, the temple guardian. Brassy
Whatever
Red
you need.
Is going to do the same.
What do you want?
My dwarf is going to attempt to turn undead.
You want me?
Oh, Felicia, be careful. Your armor is not going to help anyone, so just keep playing.
Yes.
Oh, Wiz, you know what we need. A little bit of grease. Right there. You.
Yep.
Attack that. Go. Girl.
Ready.
Sorry to... Get out of there! Damn hell's come to you. Okay, hold on. We've got a spectral guard. Okay, we ain't turning nothing, so...
Hmm?
What is this? Starleaf's a skeleton? No, she looked like a skeleton for a second.
Hello.
Okay, let's get everybody attacking you. Except, oh, the wizard's dead. Okay. Alright, let's get blessings.
Yeah?
Yeah, blessings. Oh, you have no blessings. What is this? Oh, come on.
Yes?
Felicia?
Consider it done.
Yes?
You simply move there.
What do you want?
We'll try that again.
What is it? Do you need something? Easily done.
Okay. Just want to make sure I can guard these guys.
How can I help?
Okay, the grease isn't great. Let's try to knock down these guys and help.
Hi!
Tell me.
Your command, it shall be done.
Okay, magic missile on this guy.
Uh-huh.
Hey, he managed to turn a couple. Alright, now we're in trouble. Oh, there goes our wizard. Look, he's in mid... mid-death. Okay, we're gonna have to keep everybody back here except for the main warriors. Okay,
as you wish.
Okay, number one.
Yes.
Well, they can't really go back. How about you
I'm
two?
Here.
Can you two go...
I see.
Back a little bit?
Ready. Got it.
Yes. As you wish.
Well, let's move her a little bit up.
Yeah, if you say so.
How can I help? Of course.
Okay. Now.
What do you want?
You want me?
You're singing. Okay.
Your command?
I bet he could get a scorcher that way.
Hi!
Killed it right off the bat.
Uh-huh. Alright.
Ooh, look at his... He's dispelling some, or turning some.
Yes?
Okay, I need you to get away from... that thing, if you can. Wait, he's about to go. Boy, that agonizer's
supposed to be on the inside.
Uh-oh, that agonizer scorcher is great. Okay.
What is it?
Whatever this is, we need to get it gone.
Charge!
Do you need something?
I don't know, honestly. Okay, now let's switch
Speak
to.
Speak your mind.
Your more directed attacks. This guy's got to go.
Yep.
Tell me.
Here we go!
Okay.
How can I help? At once.
Okay, we got him. We got him. Let's get this big guy.
Whatever you need.
Here I come. Come with me.
Don't hit Starleaf. Come on.
Take that!
Dang you, dwarf. Dang you, dwarf. Okay, what time is it here? Okay, we've got a good 10 minutes. Let's get back in.
Of course.
Maybe we can move over here. Yeah. Let's try that.
Yes.
Well, let's leave you two.
What is it?
Hold him off.
Yeah. Yep. Sure.
Yes.
Okay.
What do you want? I could do that.
All right.
How can I help?
I don't know how great that is,
I'm here.
But
done.
Your command?
Let's get rid of this guy. Gosh, doggit wizard. It's tough. Maybe we can jump in and jump back out.
Of course.
Come on. There it is. I know it's...
Very well.
Run.
Very well.
Run, 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 run. Yeah. Okay. Wizard, we could. This is a perfect.
How can I help?
Opportunity. If we're
Hi.
Careful.
Sure thing.
Ready.
Paladin,
done.
You better
yes.
move your note. You know
right.
what? Okay.
Yep.
Yes. Not a problem.
Here.
Do you have a smite evil? I feel like there's something bigger coming, but. Yes, let's do that to just quickly get rid of whatever this is. What is it? Spectral Guard, yeah. Definitely evil. Burn him.
What is it?
You want a taste of this? I'm here. Yes.
Yeah, that wizard spell is not kidding.
Do you need something?
Okay.
Hello.
While he cools down, let's Yeah.
Tell me.
To victory.
Come on, guys.
As you wish.
Let's check it real quick. Make sure I'm not missing something. A helmet. I mean, I could get it for looks, but... Okay, quick save. Sip of coffee. All right. We are battered.
I hope there's something good down here.
I know, girl. I don't think I have any healing. These are regular old bracers. Okay. What is this? That's not healing. Okay. Ooh, he is so low. Now somebody has a key, and they're supposed to... Yeah, give it to her. She is the key keeper. Okay, everybody...
Whatever, you not a problem.
You know, we're just going to have to try to get in here. Ah! Well, we definitely have thinned it out. Okay, let's concentrate on...
You want me?
Not getting killed. Wizard.
Your command.
Concentrate on that. You.
What's up?
Concentrate on that. You.
Taste my steel!
Wow, she just killed that in one blow. Okay, now we got to be careful.
Yes.
Any more of those guardian things, yeah. Okay, and you.
Uh-huh.
All right.
Yes.
Oh. Okay, how's our life?
Ow!
Okay, there's one more spectral guard.
Speak your mind.
And then whatever in the heck's up there.
Need
That's supposed to be on the inside.
Okay, dwarf?
Yeah.
Back
yep.
up?
Sure.
Hell yeah. We could use some turning right now. Alright. Alright.
What is it?
Attack him, wizard.
How can I help?
I know you're hurt, and I really appreciate the effort you're putting in here.
Hi!
What are you... Alright.
Hell yeah. Holy power of his... God.
Do you need? Of course.
Okay. Let's sit here for a second while they're flipping out. Well, let's go attack them while they're flipping out.
Tell me.
Not you.
Uh-huh. Yep.
Whatever you need. As you wish.
Let them meet our best!
Okay. Give them your best. Now, they should have probably started coming back by now. Oh, there's some nastier things in here, I'm sure. Okay. Quick save. And let's just...
Very well.
I don't see any magic items or any... Ah! Hold on. Oh, okay, he's back. Ooh, I forgot we have fire arrows. We need to be careful with those. I wish I would have saved them.
Do you want a taste of this?
Yes?
Ready, I see.
Okay, I am gonna send...
What is it?
Brassy red up.
As you wish.
What's coming? And another doorway. Yeah, we've got... This is not over. This dungeon is not over. I can't believe I thought that was the first boss down there. Or the last boss. Okay, we will try.
Orders? I'll handle it.
Hey, I could do that.
Yes.
You get back to playing, our bard.
Whatever you say.
You too.
Your command.
Do you need something?
Perfect.
Tell me.
No, don't chase after him. This isn't good. All right, wizards.
Yes.
Whatever you need.
Let's concentrate our fire.
Yep. Taste my steel!
Come on now. You got this.
Oops.
Speak your mind.
Come on, guys. Ooh. Somebody leveled up.
Taste my steel!
How can I help?
I'm gonna save the rest of his magic missiles. But not these. Well, these are more powerful, actually, so.
Speak your mind, then leave quickly. It shall be done.
Well, come on, guys.
Yes.
Here I come, and the hells come with me.
What is it? Not a problem.
Okay, let's clear out this room.
Do you need something?
And we will stop before we go through this door because I'm sure it's going to be a nightmare.
As you wish.
What are you doing? Attack
Forward!
Him.
Taste of this.
Okay. I mean, these guys aren't that tough. I'm just waiting for one person to die and we're going to stop for the night. Don't you attack my wizard,
man. Forward.
Okay. So, let's back out of here. Okay. We're gonna rest or do something next turn. Well, let's get this guy. We'll clear out all the corners next time. And then start to go forward again. And, yeah, that'll be next time. And our dwarf is leveled up. All right, Dread fell out.